Just got this big box in the mail and I don't know what's in it.
Let's see what's inside.
Drilled inside this box is a limited edition print by artist Ayako Rokaku, a Japanese artist known for her colorful finger painting. After one more screw, it was time to open the box, which revealed we had a few more layers to go. I was so surprised they had art handler's gloves inside, which I put on immediately, to try and figure out which way up this print was going to be, and I honestly wasn't sure. You can see the look of concentration on my face. I had never opened art like this before. Not me thinking that this was the last layer to open for it to reveal just one more. This is the most satisfying part of unboxing the whole thing. It was so smooth. And there it is. I love it. It's so cute. This is such good quality print too, because you can see the drips that would have been on the original. These are some of the artist's figures that she uses throughout a lot of her paintings as well. Now I just have to find the right frame and place to hang it. Follow along to see how it looks.